Well, there it is, first glimpse. Very exciting. There's a bit of a queue for the tickets, as you well would expect. We'll get there shortly, I'm sure. We're inside, and I must say I'm now totally confused by all this.
I just don't bloody know now.
What the hell's going on? Plenty of stairs to climb, of course, if you want to get to the upper levels. That's what you do. In these places, there's always lots of climbing and walking to do. Get to the best vantage points. Facts and things from the day. Amazing. These are just from old Roman times. And some of these are dating back to 6, 7, 8 centuries before BC. Or I should say 6, 7, 8 centuries BC. Understand that. It's a great attraction. It's not bad too. A little bit underwhelming. Hard to describe. Thought I might feel a bit more about it, but nonetheless, still a great thrill to have done it. Seen it. So that, ladies and gentlemen, was the Colosseum. Interesting, no doubts. Yeah, certainly worth a visit, no doubts about that. Cost €12, I think, to get in. That's not too bad at all, really. Happy days. These boys over here take their security very seriously.